Kimari fail as guardian on Shupov. Kimari never fail again.
Might be more out bed. Keep watch, yeah?
Your service.
Guard Yuna.
You're not dead?
Thought I was done for back there.
Riku! You're Riku! Hey! You're okay! How you been?
Terrible.
Yeah, you don't look so good. What happened?
You beat me up, remember?
Huh? Oh, that Machina? That was you?
Hurt, you know. You big meanie.
Wait, but you attacked us.
Nuh-uh. It's not exactly what you think.
Yo! Friend of yours.
And you could say that.
Pleased to meet ya. I'm Riku.
Yuna? Lulu? I told you about her, remember? She was the one who helped me before I was washed up on Besaid. She's an Albed.
Wow, so you like all your life. What luck meeting here, huh?
Praise be to Yevon. So, Riku, you look a little beat up. You okay?
Waka.
Huh? What?
There's something we need to discuss.
Oh, go ahead.
Girls only. Boys, please wait over there.
Right. Sorry, Waka.
Huh?
What?
Sir Orin, I would like Riku to be my guardian.
Show me your face.
Huh?
Look at me.
Oh, okay.
Open your eyes. As I thought.
No good?
Are you certain?
100%. So, anyway, can I?
If Yuna wishes it.
Yes, I do.
Riku's a good girl. She helped me a bunch.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm for it. The more the merrier.
Righto. Then I'll just have to be the merriest.
It was strange. Even though Waka had always hated the Albed.
Riku, at your service.
He never realized Riku was one of them.
I just got on you. You'll be sorry.
Any better?
Just watch.
Let's see.
Enough.
So you need someone with magic skills.
We have been expecting you, Lady Yuna. Welcome to Guado Salam. This way, m'lady. This way.
Me?
Whoa!
Oh, I beg your pardon. I am called Trommel Guado. I am in the direct service of our leader, the great Seymour Guado. Lord Seymour has very important business with Lady Yuna.
Business with me? Whatever could it be, I wonder?
Please, come inside the manor. All will be explained. Of course, your friends are also welcome.
Twist our arms, why don't you? Ah, I almost forgot. What would you do without me?